chase, and I fanned once, I hit my leg, and the yellow popped out of this little tiny hole. I grabbed his wheel, gave him a yank, he didn't turn around, I pulled, and he turned around and I said, come here, brother. And he went down there and he looked at me. Yeah. Isn't that cool, man?
That's awesome.
Wow.
Yeah. Good job, man.
See, there's been one story is that in between there was wood from Jesus' cross. Very similar story. Could have been a rosary, a whole string of them, or it could be an earring. We found some pearl earrings real close to here, so it could be that. We just have to look and do some research on it.